call this drill my Black Mamba drill, because I'm going to pretend like that's a Black Mamba going across the ground there, and I want to interdict him with my 3-7. Day carry 357 Magnum. It's a performance center gun. It's got a titanium cylinder and a scandium frame. It only weighs about 22 ounces. It's lighter than a Kimber 357 Magnum. 8 shots. I've got it loaded with PMC 158 grain jacket at soft points. That's my normal practice round. I recommend those. They're the most inexpensive 357 Magnum rounds that you can buy that I know of. That's why I buy a lot of them. Some people say PMC means poorly made cartridges. I say it means perfectly made cartridges. Once in a while, I'll get a failure to go off from a light primer strike. The primers are kind of hard, but for the money, they're a great value for a practice round. Now what I'm gonna simulate here is I see a bear and I'm 5 yards, 15 feet from the target. A bear coming towards you, or even turn towards you, lining up on you at this range, you're probably in huge trouble. See, his head is the kill zone on like a black bear or a brown bear, a grizzly bear. This is it. So those two might have helped me. Those two here were in the fur. So that tells me I better slow down just a hair so I can make those shots in there. If you're not making those shots in that ting ring on this orange peel target, you're in trouble. Here I'm back at the 15-foot mark. I'm gonna have a second go trying to kill that bear that's attacking me.